टू केमिस्ट्री क्लास स्टूडेंट्स टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक मोलार वॉल्यूम। मोलार वॉल्यूम मीन्स वॉल्यूम ऑक्युपाइड बाय वन मोल ऑफ गैस एट एसटीपी दैट इज कॉल्ड टेम्परेचर। हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द टेम्परेचर, व्हाट आर द एसआई यूनिट फॉर टेम्परेचर, सेंटीग्रेड, सेल्सियस, फैराडे, केल्विन। मोलार वॉल्यूम मीन्स volume occupied by one mole of gas at STP. okay, temperature SI unit Celsius, Faraday, Kelvin. SI unit for temperature is Kelvin mostly. Kelvin means Celsius plus 273 value. Pressure 1 atmospheric pressure. Any gas occupies 22.4 liter. Significant volume of any gas at STP 22.4 liter. That is the concept. Volume of any gas at STP value 22.4 liter, that is called the molar mass. Okay, example H2 plus I2 to gives hydrogen iodide, hydrogen is gas, iodine also gas, hydrogen iodide also gas. Molar volume applicable only gaseous state only, not a solid and liquid. But yeah, Avogadro hypothesis applicable solid, liquid, gas, all the states. But molar volume applicable only gas states. Carbon plus oxygen to gives carbon dioxide. This carbon is a solid, so it is not applicable for the molar volume. So how to call one mole of hydrogen, one mole of iodine to form two mole of hydrogen iodide? All the states are gas. So how to find out the molar volume means one volume of hydrogen, one volume of iodine to form one volume of hydrogen iodide. Okay, next calculate the volume occupied by law of constant volume. Calculate the volume occupied by, example, 4 gram of helium, 44 gram of carbon dioxide, 64 gram of sulfur dioxide at STP. First, all the calculation in the basic concept of chemistry, first find out the molecular weight of helium, carbon dioxide and sulfur dioxide. Number of helium equaled weight of helium and molecular weight of helium. Weight of helium value 4. Molecular weight also 4. So 1 mole. Carbon dioxide, number of carbon dioxide equal to weight of carbon dioxide 44. Molecular weight carbon 12 plus oxygen 32. So totally 44 divided by 44 equal to 1 mole. Sulfur dioxide, number of sulfur dioxide equal to 64. Divided by sulfur 32 plus oxygen 32. So 64 divided by 64 equal to 1 mole. All the gases weight only different, but the volume, mole, helium, carbon dioxide, sulfur dioxide, all are same 1 mole gaseous state. But weight only different, but gaseous state all is 1 mole. So 1 mole means 22.4 liter of gas is occupied by volume. 1 molar any gaseous substance STP occupies 24.4 liters. So how to call means 1 mole means 22.4 liter. Are you understand? 1 mole means in a molar volume, that how to call means 24.4 liter. That is called the 1 mole. Do you understand, student? This is called the molar volume. Thank you. Yeah.